Yeah, so turns out that the RDC threat thing was a hoax. Vince actually said it was an airsoft gun and thought it was gonna be taken as a joke. Also, someone at RDC got arrested and RDC got canceled. So yeah, really big plot twist, all right.